just felt like home. You were never rushed, like out the door. I mean, for both my kids, I cried when I left because I didn't want to go. Come to St. Albans and have your baby.
Oh, wonderful.
To travel, it's worth it, I swear. Also, my brother just got a job in Boston. They had bought a house, they lived down there, and she stayed her whole pregnancy up here because she wanted to give birth in St. Albans. Like, she was like, I'm not having this baby anywhere else but St. Albans.